Good evening and welcome. I'm Ben Fogstead, and I have a couple of quick announcements before we begin. The first is, and we have to thank two people in particular. You can see on the top page, the top part of the back page, we are an all-Steinway school. And two people in particular to thank for that, and would you please stand, Dr. Bogg and Professor Marzoff, would you two please stand? You laid the groundwork for this. And this afternoon, our groups were rehearsing for Christmas at Bethany, which is already this next week. If you haven't gotten tickets, Thursday and Friday are your best chance. Saturday and Sunday are quite full. We've got a wait list, but if you haven't got a chance to get tickets Thursday and Friday, I encourage you to come. It's going to be a wonderful concert. So tonight, this is our fall semester honors recital. We had a 2.5 hour audition process, and we had to narrow it down to 65 minutes of music. So we had outstanding performers, but we had to just select 65 minutes worth. All of these students take private lessons, and they all auditioned that afternoon. So tonight you are going to hear the best of the best, and you can see it is quite a variety, as you'll find throughout the program. As is tradition, we're going to open with a hymn. So please grab a hymnal, turn to hymn 100. We've got Caleb Schmidt here. He is a senior. He's graduating, fortunately not in December, but he'll be graduating in May. But you'll also hear him later in the program. He'll be leading the hymn. We're going to sing three verses, hymn 100, verses 1, 2, and 5.
Thank you. Oh, So
this time, if you would return to your seats, there's more, if you can believe that. What an incredible first half, and it closed with two music majors that are graduating this December. So at the conclusion of this recital, all the performers are going to come forward. We're going to get a final applause for them, and then we've got a special recognition for Tamara and Madeline. Just before welcoming our next performer, I want to take a moment to recognize those that teach private lessons at Bethany. Would you please stand up if you teach private lessons at Bethany? And I know you just saw her sing and turn pages. She also plays the flute. Please welcome Tamara.